snarling and growling, as furiously anxious to get out as the man in the red sweater was calmly intent on getting him out. "Now, you red-eyed devil," he said when he made an opening sufficient.